Hello friends, Satyendra here, and in this video, I'll talk about a relation through which you can easily add your model name to your part. So adding model name to the part is a manual process. You just need to go to the extrude, go to the sketch, and just add text to the sketch and say okay. And the model name will be added to the part. But this process is a manual process, so when you have a single part, it works very fine. But if you have a part with a family table, it doesn't work. So let's say I have a family table where I have 5 instances. Now if I open this instance, you see, I'm getting this name. This is not the instance name. The instance name is this one, _10, which I'm not getting here. So this manual process doesn't work when you have a family table. Now the same process you can follow for all the instances to add the name one by one. But if you have more instances, it takes more time. Because it is a manual process, you need to open all the instances one by one and add their names. It will take more time. But this whole process we can automate just by adding a simple relation. So if you see this part, this is a similar part. Here if you go to the family table and if you open this instance, say open, you see, here you are getting this instance name. Similarly, if I open this instance, you see, here I am getting the instance name. See the instance. So if you add a relation, you can easily automate this process. So let's automate the process in this part. And for this, first I will delete this feature. And then I'll go to relation. And here I will write the relation. So the relation is part name equals rel_model_name. So this is a system parameter. So just add this relation and verify it. Once you verify it, it adds a parameter with the same name. This is the parameter name, part_name. So if you go down, you see, this is a parameter it creates, part_name. And now you are getting your model name here. Just say OK. Now one more time, go to extrude, select this face, normal, add the text. Somewhere here, I'll take justification as right. Here you have intertext. So instead of this, you go with use parameter. And then select the same parameter which you have just created, part_name, insert selected. Now say OK. Now this height, I will take it as 5. And then I will add another dimension, which is from here till here. This I'll take 5, and then one dimension from here till here. This is also 5. So the text is added. Just say OK. Now this one you can emboss or you can engrave. Now this depth I'll take it as 1, and I'll say OK. So the text is added. So using this relation, we have automated the whole process. Now go to family table, verify it, and then open any one instance. Let's open this one, say open, and you see, you are getting the instance name. Similarly, one more time, I'll open the last instance, which is this one. Just say open, and see here, you are getting the instance name, which is this one. So just by adding a simple relation, You can automate the whole process and then it works very fine with all your instance inside your part. So this was the automated process to add your model name into your part just by adding a simple relation, and I hope you will like it. Now share your thoughts about the process and the relation in the comments below, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you.